Going on family vacations is fun, and scrapbooking about those trips is great. Well, except when you do it after you're already home and you've forgotten about all those fun little things that happened each day. To remedy that, this summer we took some journaling cards, pens, markers, crayons, and a date stamp with us camping. And the result is my niece's first camping scrapbook. We had all the photos printed when we got home, and then we just slipped those, the purchase cards and embellishments, and the cards we created on our trip into the scrapbook, and we are done. Easy peasy, especially for kids. And you can see, like, right here is one of her little journaling cards, and it has her sweet handwriting on it, all her misspellings, and that'll be such a keepsake in the years to come. And then each night I had journaled about it the next morning, how she was sleeping. She was learning to sleep in a sleeping bag. So that was a fun adventure for us. You can see we have little doodles and drawings that we added to. So it didn't take much time and it was great. And then at the end, I put a little 12 by 12 plastic and our maps.